What's up, guys? TJ here with another video. If you like these types of videos, please like, share, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. Also, hit that bell icon so you can get notifications whenever I release new videos. This video is going to show you how to make quick B-roll montages with free stock footage from Pixels website. So this is videos.pixels.com. I will leave it in the description section below. And to do this, I'm going to get some music from Epidemic Sounds. If you have not tried Epidemic Sounds, it is one of the best websites for getting non-copyrighted music, and it does have a monthly fee, but I'm going to give you a hack for that monthly fee. So I am a part of the Talent C network, and what this actually does is it allows you to get a bunch of tools that you can use to up your Instagram or your Instagram to up your YouTube game. And one of the things that you get in this toolkit is Epidemic. So Epidemic by itself, I believe, is like $19 a month. You also get Tube Buddy Pro, which is also, you know, like $9 a month. So you will be spending $30 a month for the two main tools that I use in this kit, and this is just $7.99 a month. So I'm going to leave a link to the Talent C website, so if you want to join, try it for a month. It's $7.99. it's a Big Mac meal cost, so you know, if you don't like it, you can just not use it anymore. But I use it mainly for the tools that I get from it. So one of the tools, like I said, is Epidemic Sounds, and you can find thousands of sounds, music, and you can use them on your YouTube videos. So anyway, the first thing we are going to do is find a song, and we're going to use it in our little B-roll. So I want to do something kind of slow, rainy, maybe you use this in a transition if you're doing like a vlog and it's rainy out. So I'm going to find some music that will simulate that. So on the Epidemic Sounds website, you can click on browse, and then you have genres, you have moods, movement, placement. Normally I find my stuff in genres, but you can go to mood. I'm going to try something here and see if I can find what I'm looking for. I want to go to film and maybe suspense. No, let's try that. Okay, and then they categorize things, so you have epic, dreamy, sentimental, mysterious, sad, romantic. They have a bunch of different categories to give you the mood of whatever the song is. So we're going to try this one that says dreamy. It may be okay. All right, for the purpose of this video, we're going to use that one. That one sounds okay. All you got to do is download. You can also download stem. So if you just want the piano part, if you just want the drums, or if you just want the strings, you can actually download each individual part, and you can mix it yourself. So that's really cool. If you have a song that has vocals in it, you can actually take the vocals out and have the music playing. Then when you want the vocals to come back in, you can have them come back in. So let's go ahead. Let's see. Let me get rid of that for a second. We'll bring this over. I'm going to do this in Adobe Premiere Pro just because that's what I'm using right now. And I'm going to drag our song over here and drag it onto our timeline. So I'm going to make a very quick clip, maybe a 10-second clip. So we're going to go back to our Pixels website, which is free to use, and we'll try to build like a mood. So I like this one right here, this woman that's kind of in. So let's do it like a people thing. Let's look and see if we can find a couple of clips that we can use. All right, so this is that clip of the woman. So I'm gonna download that one because I feel like that may build the mood that I'm trying to come up with. So we're just gonna start dragging all the clips in here. I downloaded a clip of a lady. She was standing. So what we'll do is we'll make this bigger. All right, so we're just kind of opening up, telling the story. So it opens up with the lady kind of standing in front of the ocean. All right, so I'm gonna cut it actually right here because I want to save that for the end of the video. So let me cut it here. We'll save that for the end of the video. So like I said, this is all free stock footage that I got that you can use on your video. So some water rushing, she's walking. We'll put this little dog here. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, so right there where that music changes, we may save the rest of that. We'll go ahead and put this in here. It's like some trees or something. I need it to up this clip one size. Let's go here to this. I think this one needs to go up one size. All right, so let's go and look at this. I want to get it right there on that note. We'll get rid of that. We may save that for later. I don't know. Let's go ahead and put this. It's a couple walking on the beach. So let's see what that looks like. I'm actually going to slow that one down a little bit if I can. Let's see, right click on it, you go to speed duration, and we'll slow that one down to 70%. Right click on it and go to time interpolation and optical flow. That makes it look a little bit better because it's probably not, it's probably filmed in 24 frames per second. Right on that little note right there. Let's get rid of that. And let's go back. Let's go here to some bokeh in the trees. And let's cut that here. Delete. I believe I need to increase that one. And let's see, the other one is, actually I'm gonna go ahead and finish the video up with the rest of the video of that lady, which was here. And we will cut it there. Let's look at it from the beginning. So that is it. Let me cut this. Let's get rid of all of that. And I'm going to show you how I make things like that more cinematic. Okay, to get this effect, you're going to need to add an adjustment layer. Over here in Premiere Pro, you can just right click and go to new item and then adjustment layer, and it'll put it down here at the bottom. You add it up here at the top there. And what we're going to do is we're going to find crop. We're going to drag and drop that on our adjustment layer. And what we want to do is we want our bars to come in from the top and at the bottom. So what we'll do is we'll do a keyframe at the top and one keyframe at the bottom. And we will move forward a few frames. Start there. So what we'll do is I will go ahead and make my black bars come down there 8 and here 8 as well. And so we want those bars to like come in very nicely. So we'll select them, right click, and we'll go ease in, and it will add this effect. All right, so I'm gonna go through and do a little bit of color grading, and I will show you the final result right now. Alright guys, that is going to be all for this video. I hope you got some value out of this video. The main point of this video is to show you where you can get free stock photos and free stock video footage for your B-roll if you want to use it kind of as filler if you're making vlogs or something like that. If you like these types of videos, please like, share, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. Thanks guys for watching.